hole.
Holy crap, I got a big Louie. He's down.
The trail camera is instrumental in hunting big whitetail bucks. And if you want to kill Big Louie this year, here's a tip you probably know about, but if not, give her a try.
You want to start where you got a good little food plot. Maybe it's a good white oak or something that's dropping acorns, or a feeding area, or even a travel route. That's a good place to start because you've already got a few deer moving through that direction. Got my trail camera right over there. I want to put it about less than 20 feet from your set. That way it activates every time a deer comes in, but yet keep it out of the deer's view, because the bigger, older animals, they'll become shy with age, and if they can see your camera, they're gonna avoid it. But it won't take but a few days. Now the next thing is, you wanna find a overhanging limb that the deer will suspect is a good place for a scrape, which is usually about 4.5 feet to 6 feet off the ground. I like to go right in between that. This is perfect right here. I got a food plot, a nice food mix here. You can see there's quite a few deer tracks. There's a big white oak right here above me. And so I got deer already coming here, but now we're gonna put a scrape and pull every buck in the area up to the scrape. Put it under this tree right here. All right, once you get your scrape, put on the ground. You gotta lure them in. Now, I've used everything under the sun, but I really like, I just got a brand new pack of it. Tink's Peak 30 is that's probably one of the best lures I've used for activating a scrape. And if you wanna get a lot of pictures of the older bucks, it works really good. So whatever they're putting in it, deer urine, it's pretty good stuff, and I would guess it's pure because it works really well. So we're gonna add a little bit of the deer urine right up here. Gonna get it on this tree branch right here. And depending on what the law is, wherever you're hunting, put it on the ground and lure them in. It won't take but a few days, and they'll find it, start adding their own scent to the scrape, and next thing you know, you'll be checking that trail camera and finding all kind of big bucks, or hopefully finding them. And if you don't find any, you might want to move your set, because there's probably not one in the area. I'm the Slock Master, and that's today's tip.